I'm Dmitry, and it's time for another fun fact about the Wagon Wheel Resort. The Ice Palace at the Wagon Wheel Resort had its own hockey team, which played from the late 50s to the late 60s under the name Wagon Wheel Cardinals and the Rockton Wagon Wheels. They played games against college teams, Olympic teams, and the teams from other leagues in the Midwest.
The annual jersey auction game is Saturday, April 9th, when the IceHogs will play as the Wagon Wheel Cardinals for one night.